Yes, and it was so nice early on. It really felt like we were going to get that big thaw, but then here comes the big old cold front and temperatures zipped right back down. We are at 10 degrees. Feels like temperature 9 below. Northwest winds 21, gusting to near 30 miles an hour. There's the high. 40 degrees happened just before noon. Above the average temperature, it's been a while. Record high 68, 1954. Record low 14 below, 1936. Current wind chill 18 below Spencer, 15 below Carroll, 4 below Inatumwa. A very cold night out there. It will be coldest to the north. Wind chill advisory goes into effect 11 p.m. until 9 a.m. Friday for wind chills 20 to 25 below from Mason City, Humboldt, Algona, Storm Lake, Spencer, and back in through Sheldon. So early on tomorrow, 14 below Metro, 7 a.m., 1 p.m. actual temperature 10. I think we'll have cloud cover throughout the day, maybe a peak at the sunshine. Look across the Midwest. This is the snow that pushed on through northeastern Iowa. We had so much blowing snow out there and with flurries that limited visibilities earlier today and really still going on in rural areas. Area of low pressure moves out this high to the north while bringing us cold weather, keeps the snow out of the state tomorrow. Only extreme, and I mean extreme, southwestern Iowa will pick up snow tomorrow. So here we go. Clouds return 7 a.m. There's our sunshine moving out northeastern Iowa. Snow pushes through southwestern Iowa. Dry Friday night. Saturday starts out dry. Saturday evening dry. It looks like Saturday around 10 o'clock is when the snow will push into the metro. Probably gets a little more intense early Sunday morning, and then it slowly falls apart as the day goes along Sunday, but it should hang around with snow showers in the afternoon. Now, this is an early look at this system. So much could change between now and a Sunday, but overall, look for 2 to maybe as much as 5 inches across the state. It's just going to determine where the swath of the heavier snow will be. And again, that's arriving Saturday night and the majority Sunday morning. It's blowing snow tonight, the low down at 1. Tomorrow, 13 degrees, mostly cloudy. Again, snow far southwestern Iowa, maybe Creston, and over towards Council Bluffs will get a dusting and the amounts will pick up as you head far southwest. 8-day forecast, Saturday sunshine, Saturday night, Sunday, some snow, dry weather Monday, dry weather Tuesday, another system to watch Tuesday night and Wednesday, and then we warm back up to finish out next week.